Dear Akshay Bhai, we really salute your passion for this cause, and I would like to take up one family, one Jawan for this cause, and I would like to request all of us from at least each from table to let's contribute. I mean, and that can be good, as Ajay said, good birthday wishes and support for your cause. So, बहुत दिल से आपका cause पसंद आया है हमें, और I think all of us, I think from every table at least one person or
So I would just say ki, I would ask somebody if anybody can be on a chair and a table outside, and jin jinon logon ne bola hai, they can just go and sit down and just write down their names and the whatever they want, so that anybody can get in touch with you. And I don't know how this
works. You can note down my number also, please, if you want to. 94, you can call me anytime. I'll be more than happy to respond to any of your queries. 94136 19803, 94136 19803, and anyway Google is very helpful nowadays. You can easily find out anybody's number and address. I'm Amit Lodha. I'm an IPS officer. Presently I'm working with the Border Security Force in Jaisalmer, and it's not only about money, as Akshay ji has told you. It's about how you feel for a jawan, because our jawans are absolutely unsung. We really do not know how much sacrifices they put in for the country, how, you know, they spend almost their entire lives away from their children and their wives, their parents, and they die a very, very sad and lonely death. Now, if you contribute to this website, it's not only a question of contributing money. You go and actually, at least for a minute or two, you read about that jawan. Okay, he no longer remains a faceless and nameless guy. Otherwise, we read in the papers, 30 mar gaye, 32 mar gaye, bahut bura hua. And we shift to the next page. But when you go to this website, for a minute you'll ponder, okay, survived by, you know, one old mother, 3 children, small daughters, you know, you have to support their education, lot of things. So this is the basic concept of this website. Until now, as I told you, 5.5 lakh people. Akshay is not telling you, not only has he contributed, his entire staff, his barber, his driver, everybody is contributing to this cause. They stopped going to the temples. Bola, mandir jaake paise nahi chadhayenge sir, ab hum jawanon ko denge. Kisi ke bachche ki birthday, hum log mandiron mein kisi mein jaake daan dakshina karte hain. But now people are changing. This is a wonderful cause, a very noble mission, and the entire country's forces will be grateful to you. They'll feel more enthused, more enthusiastic. Ki sir, hamare bare mein bhi log soch rahe hain. That is the exact, you know, idea of this website.
As you know, they say when a terrorist, when he puts down the weapon, I had written this, and I said, when a terrorist puts down the weapon, there will be no violence. But remember, when an army guy puts down the weapon, there will be no India. So guys, we have to support them. They have to be a part of us. I would just request you, with folded hands, do whatever you can to support them.
Mr. Kumar, hello. I have a question for you, sir. There's two part of the question. First thing I wanted to ask is that little personal. You're doing a movie called The Padman. So I just saw recently a viral video which said addressing the issue of sanitary napkins. So I just wanted to ask, do you discuss this within your kids and all? How does that go with, like, do you talk about this?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. There's nothing to be ashamed of. It is absolutely, we talk to the kid. He knows it, everything. So there's nothing to be ashamed of. Yeah. What's the next question?
Second part of the question would be about, see, when we were growing up, we had something called the NCC and the Scouts, which is still there, but I don't see a lot of schools and taking it up. Do you think that when you join into an NCC or a Scouts kind of a format, you automatically get training? You obviously in the school level, you get training for not arms and everything, but at least some kind of a defense. And then you also are doing physical activities, which are very essential part of it, which is missing. Do you think those can be incorporated back or brought back?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, we have NCC, Scouts. I used to be a Scout child. And this, all those days have gone. Very slowly, slowly, it is disappearing. Now the NCC has become iPhones and iPods and I don't know what you say. These are the, we are playing with those games. No more saluting each other, whereas a Scout used to salute. So I hope those days come back. Outdoor sports come back. So I would request there, you guys must be having children. अपने बच्चों को जितना हो सके outdoor में लेके जाइए, उन्हें भगाइए, दौड़ाइए, एक ball दीजिए हाथ में, जा बेटा बाहर खेल. Don't present them with phones and all, present them with something which is called just a small plain ball and let them play outside, because it is important for them to do that. Well, guys, thank you very much. I appreciate you guys are all here. Is there going to be some? So your number has been given, right? Somebody wants to ask something?
Anyone wants to ask something more? Rakesh ji, aap kuch kehna chah rahe? 11? To boliye na. Zor se boliye, aapko likhe log aur.
Zor se bolo, Jai Mata Di.
ठीक है राकेश जी से मेरे पुराने संबंध है
बस ठीक है
मैं 11 का बढ़वा के 21 करा लूंगा
नहीं बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद मैं आपको बताऊं आज मैं यही सोच के आया था कि ये जो लिस्ट मैंने आज सुबह बैठ के ही बनाई है करीबन इस लिस्ट के अंदर अगर ये लिस्ट को मुझे जीरो करना है भारत के वीर के अंदर 112 शहीद हैं आज अगर उसको जीरो करना है तो इसका टोटल करीबन 10 करोड़ 40 लाख रुपये होते हैं आई एम श्योर कि जिन जिन को कुछ देना हो जैसे जैसे देना हो मैं करीबन ना करीबन मुझे लगता है मेरे हिसाब से 6 या 7 करोड़ तो जमा हो चुके हैं आप लोगों की दया से आप लोगों की वजह से आप लोगों का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद एंड हो सके तो इस लिस्ट को ज़ीरो कर देना इट्स ऑल इन योर हैंड्स थैंक यू वेरी मच थैंक यू
रिमेन ऑन द स्टेज And firstly, ladies and gentlemen, it's turned out to be a very inspiring evening. Can we have a very thunderous round of applause, first of all, for Mr. Akshay Kumar. Thank you very much, sir. As well as Sri Lodhan. Thank you very much, Raji. I'd like to, that deserves a standing ovation. That's right. Let's all come together. Mr. Agarwal, as well as Mr. Mahavir Jain, to please come forward to felicitate our guests for the evening.